Annoying cafe customers? Here are three red flags to look out for.
When they stand over the coffee machine looking at you with their soulless eyes after just ordering. I have 15 other orders before you. Get out of my face.
When they tell you they know what real espresso should taste like because they've been to Italy before. When the customer hands you their dirty reusable cup that's been sitting getting crusty in their car for the last week.
What are your customer red flags?
Coffee up.